What the fuck's up, y'all? PTB coming back at you with another fucking dope ass album review. And we are on track number 3 for Narratias. I cannot say this fucking album for the life of me at all. You can ask my wife. Anyways, Chevelle Narratias. I don't even know. I can't even say it. But we're on track number 3, and we have currently 10 more tracks to go. So, without further ado, let's get at it. Okay, that's a little bit different. I'm liking this. That was awesome. That's so dope. Pausing it. All right, so this is like the first Chevelle album that I've listened to that actually has solos in it, dude. Like, there's been a couple times where they actually did solos, but like, it wasn't really to this extreme of the solos. I want to read these lyrics real quick. Psychotic lover, what's left of us? No one denied this such foolish cost. Self-pity's always sad. The city's fully flattened. Red City might exist, just getting sick. I'm on my way to Mars, now and till the end. Hypnotic travelers drift until lost. No sign of Earth now, just endless stars. So set the night new. What silly house is this? Not sad I left you, just getting sick. So it seems like the protagonist is getting sick of living on Earth, it seems, or he wants to just completely leave this world. It just seems that's where he's going. That's what the protagonist is feeling right now. We're gonna listen to this solo again, and we're gonna continue. This album really takes you to another world, man. I'm loving it.
I'm awake
bass just, it just drops, dude. That was some really good production right there with that bass dropping. That was just, I don't know, it just like hits you. It fucking hits you, dude. That was awesome. Not my favorite song so far. So Long Mother Earth is my favorite so far. And I've only heard 3 tracks, but yeah, that was still good, man. It's still good. All right, guys, this has been their look at Chevelle, Mars Simula. The next track is called Sleep the Deep. What I really, really, really liked about this track was the fact that the production, the finishing touch that the producer did on this album with that bass drop just kind of just comes down. It's kind of like a meteor hitting Earth or something like that. It just goes, it just comes down like with the bass parts. It just really just hits you. It's like, boom, I'm on my way to Mars. Yeah, it's pretty unique. I like it. It's really good. I didn't care for the verses. The verses just kind of like, on a kind of like robotic voice. I really didn't like that, man. I really didn't enjoy that. Another thing I didn't like, it was too repetitive. You know, it just doesn't do it for me. The next track is called Sleep the Deep, and we will see you guys there. Peace!